We've reached the last race of the season, and there's only one thing Leduc has to do to claim his sixth Pro 4 championship. Take the green flag. However, in the Pro 2 class, Brooks and Impudia will both be battling for their first Pro 2 championship, and they will have to do a lot more than go on green. Find out who can race first to the checkers here at the Lucas Oil Off-Road Racing Series this Saturday on CBS.